persuaded people that the only way to stop the insurgency is to give in to it. Now, I do not believe in that. I've never done that. I've never given in to bullies. But you can imagine the pressure it's put people under.